Welcome to the Kentony Sussex Railway. A day out with Thomas. This train is now ready to go. Thomas has been really, really useful. So he's now going to go and have a very well-earned rest.
Got a region, so it's going to work very, very hard.
And the vicar is here, and Mrs. Kylie is here.
And Ben.
Ben's very helpful.
Now, if you like an engineer's certificate, we'll have a bottom of the opportunity. In the meantime, now, you can probably hear Thomas whistling. I wonder what the matter is with Thomas. Perhaps he's got a poorly tummy. Perhaps a fish in his boiler. I think we need to go and investigate.
Another one.
can appear to be the problem.
Come here, me and you, let's have a
look. Yes, the same to you, Thomas. What is the problem? Is it that you're feeling you've got a tummy ache? You have got a tummy ache. Have you got a tummy ache because that man is clambering all over your point? Oh no, it's something in the tank, is it? Oh, I see.
So Thomas has now gone home to bed. He's been really, really useful. So on behalf of myself, Sir Topham Hatt, Thomas and all his friends and the staff at the Kent and East Sussex Railway, thank you all for coming and a very safe journey home.